Now let's integrate tangent to the third power x times secant to the fourth power x. This time, which strategy do you think it will work? Earlier, we worked on the integral of tangent to the second power x times secant to the fourth power x. And the first strategy works, right? This time, we have the third power for tangent. And let me tell you, the second strategy will work for us. And let me show you the thought process. I'm going to write it down right here. We have the integral, and then we want to have the first part. And for the second strategy, I would like to take out a secant x, tangent x, and then we have the dx on the side. So let me put this down, secant x, tangent x, dx on the side. Originally, this is what we have, tangent to the third power, but I took one out, so we have tangent squared left in the first part. Originally, you have secant to the fourth power x, but we took one out, so we have secant to the third power x. So that's what we have. And let's look at the strategy again. We have this on the side. So hopefully, for the first part, this is an easy enough expression that's in terms of secant x. This is secant to the third power x. This is good. But here we now have tangent squared x. Can we change this into secant x? Yes, we can. Because we know tangent squared x is equal to secant squared x minus 1. You see, this time we can rewrite the tangent in terms of secant, and the expression is pretty easy. I don't need to use square root. And the reason is we have an even power. The identities right here are always the even power, right? In terms of how we get how we do the conversions. So this time, it works. I'm just going to rewrite this. This will be the integral. Tangent squared x is the same as, let me just write it down, secant squared x minus 1. And then we have secant to the third power x. That's the first part. And then on the side, we have this secant x, tangent x, dx. An easy enough expression in terms of secant x. Now I can just say that u equals to secant x. So that we know du will be secant x, tangent x, dx. And we can take this integral into the u world right away. This will be the integral. And this first parenthesis, we have the secant squared x, meaning we will have u squared and then minus 1. And then we times this by secant to the third power x. So we will have u to the third power like this. And then for this differential, secant x, tangent x, dx, that's exactly the same as du. So I can just mix match. This is the same as du. And now we can easily integrate this in the u world. I will put it down right here. Hopefully I can finish this up. This is the integral. Let me do it right here. The integral, I have to distribute the u to the third power here. U to the second power times u to the third power, that's u to the fifth power. And then minus u to the third power times 1. So u to the third power du. So we will have 1 over 6 u to the sixth power minus 1 over 4 u to the fourth power, right after we integrate that. At the end, I just need to take this expression back to the x world, back to the reality. Here we will have 1 over 6. Secant x is the u. So secant to the 6th power x minus 1 over 4 secant to the 4th power x. And then we are done. Plus c, that's it.